Oh, thank you.
Welcome, everybody, to the history-making, to the groundbreaking, to the earth-shaking Monday Night Raw.
All roads
lead to the next pay-per-view.
Monday Night Raw.
So sit
down,
buckle up, and step on the gas. We're getting there as fast as we can.
Let's do this.
Kevin Owens is ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
My very first night on commentary with Kevin Owens, very first night in NXT. Since then, he has gone on to have a potentially Hall of Fame-worthy career in a relatively short period of time. A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself. Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This is the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers. Step foot in this game, and I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
It seems like even when Kevin Owens isn't in the ring to host a segment of his talk show, he still transforms any stage he is on into the KO show.
Kevin Owens creates must-see moments wherever he goes. His unique energy and his connection with the people of the WWE Universe ensures that he's got everyone's eyes and ears at all times.
He certainly is a captivating...
And the top!
Oh, look at that splash!
Swanton!
Shoulders down!
One! Two!
Now Archer is still alive!
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been three!
Taking some punishment. Let's not forget Kevin Owens came to WWE with over a decade of wrestling experience already under his belt. How does that experience factor into this match for KO?
There's no two ways about it. Kevin Owens is a seasoned competitor. He just needs to put all that hard-earned experience between the ropes to work. The best thing he can do is call upon that knowledge to help him fight smarter, not harder. That'll make it even easier for him to get the better of his opponent.
Owens showing some dominance here.
KO is clearly calling on his extensive in-ring experience. Fighting smarter, not harder there.
What a hit from our Truth. Truth caught by surprise with the lariat. drop kick. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Flyer.
What? It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Here he comes, sliding back in. He steps foot in the ring again. All tangled up. Fall away, package power bomb. The people came to see the kick. Legs caught.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Owens intercepts it. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. This is it. Somehow breaks the count immediately.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Owens avoids that one.
Big forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Oh, Kevin Owens has him set up. Fall away, package power bomb.
It's been an incredible matchup and a well-earned victory.
I'm just lucky we were here to witness this matchup firsthand.
The superstar.
What are they doing?
I've no idea what's going on here.
And cooler heads prevail, and now the brawl is underway.
It's all breaking down.
So much for cooler heads.
Talk about chaotic.
Thank goodness. That could have got bad. Real fast.
There is a reason this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, I got a feeling we're going to see something we have never seen before on Monday Night Raw.
This just became the KO show.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
I think it's fair to say that Kevin Owens doesn't care about anybody but himself.
Why should Kevin Owens care about anybody but himself? Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful.
For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice.
Bobby Lashley is all about discipline. The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself.
High impact personified.
Of his career, Kevin Owens has shown us that he's not the kind of guy who backs down from a fight.
If anything, I'd say the more the odds get stacked against Kevin Owens, the more dead set he is on going through.
Taking flight! Nobody hold on that. And Owens able to reverse it. Oh, and a rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
He could pin his opponent right here. And he breaks the count quickly.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Vicious right forward.
Ooh. Cover. Shoulders are down.
And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
Not even close to down and out at this point.
His shoulders are down. Kevin Owens kicks out easily.
Too easily.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Ooh, brutal forearm. Attacks being poured on by KO.
But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
And will this be it? Kick out before the ref's count.
He is still very much in this.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
He can end it here.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He really thought that was it.
Fighting back with a counter. Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
The toughness we talked about on full display from Kevin Owens here.
Gets him with the counter.
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
Now's a chance for Owens to get back in the match.
Fall away package power bomb. With that thunderous attack.
Him out.
look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Talk about complete disregard.
Does he get it here?
And the count stops short of two.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Owens gets control.
Oh, brutal forearm.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Look out! That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
And Lashley gets thwarted away.
Oh, brutal fall.
Turning the tables there.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
He is truly feeling it right now.
Oh, it could be over here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling. Sold out and fired up crowd. The WWE Universe is in fine form here tonight.
They know they're about to witness something special, Michael. So are we. And I, for one, cannot wait.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Fight, Owens, fight!
Used to fight for himself and his family. Now he fights against authority and everything Shane McMahon stands for.
Go for it!
Mm-hmm.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful.
Mm-hmm.
The longest reigning Universal Champion in history.
Beast, the conqueror, the mayor of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar has earned every nickname bestowed upon him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's going to take a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, that's almost guaranteed. Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight.
Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens! And introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
That's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. The challenger wanted this opportunity, now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall into the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Bad predicament right here.
Targeting the throat there.
Looking back over Brock's career, not many superstars have found success in the ring against him. What could be the key to beating him here?
Well, it's easier said than done, but you have to slowly chip away at Lesnar. The Beast isn't someone you put away with just one big attack. You have to drag this out. Whittle him down. Play a more patient game.
Oh, here's the pin. Title on the line. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Super kick.
champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We can have a new champion.
And the champion avoids the two count.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Kick gets caught. Counter after counter. For the title. A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
Not yet.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. Owens intercepts it. Choke block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Oh, my goodness. Fall away. Package power bomb.
Stunner. Owens hits the stunner. Gonna see a new champ.
Shoulders down.
Two, three.
Title change. We have a title change.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Kevin Owens!
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Monday Night Raw, the longest-running weekly episodic television program in history. We have a great show in store for you tonight.
Yeah, and this arena is so loud, I can hardly hear myself think.
That's a good thing. Maybe we won't have to listen to you speak, and the WWE Universe knows they're in for something special here tonight. Mm-hmm.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey.
Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
I can guarantee you one thing here tonight. Nobody is ready for Asuka. Many have tried, many have failed.
And her opponents, first from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Byron, you are definitely not ready for Asuka.
Michael, maybe on a good day.
No, not on your best day. But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I get excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's Playground.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
It sounds ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness.
I mean, she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair.
What? Are you serious right now? You scared me, Corey.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
A challenging matchup for any superstar. In this one, we'll see Liv Morgan, Asuka, and Alexa Bliss.
Every superstar for themselves in this matchup. Still, it's possible to see some temporary alliances, no matter how strange.
It's about getting the odds in your favor. Chances are better against one opponent instead of two.
Ooh, a manic set of moves from Morgan. Look at Liv go. So determined. Clothesline.
Off with their head.
This is some situation. Byron, what is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
We got a little tandem offense in our future. Alexa gets reversed. Step up Enziguri. Enziguri drops him. She can end it here. She kicks out at one.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Seated drop kick connects.
I love it.
She's into the ring again.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Asuka is being overwhelmed.
This has to be a bit demoralizing for the Empress.
Whoa!
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Shoulders down.
And there's the kick out. That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
Obviously still has some fight left.
It's cinched in. Oh, Asuka remains in. No. Oh, a step up in Zeri. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two. Kicking out in time.
She just won't stay down.
Oh, gosh.
Jaws.
Enough already.
Shoulder right to the knee.
Reverse STO.
Can Liv put things away here?
I can't believe it.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Look, Morgan gaining the upper hand.
Bit by bit, Morgan chipping away at the opposition.
Hangman's neck break.
Gosh.
Great catch by Alexa.
Victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
Three women came into this match, but only one wanted it the most. You are looking at her.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Monday Night Raw.
The flagship show, the flagship announce team. Enough talking, Cole. Let's get to the action.
What Corey said.
No doubt two of the cockiest superstars around. The most must-see tag team in history.
Correct.
You can't deny their success as a team individually and in Hollywood.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Maryse, at a combined weight of 436 pounds, The Miz and John Morrison.
You are looking at a duo with insane tag team continuity.
Master strategist. Managed to steal Money in the Bank from Otis, did The Miz?
They can steal?
Beat any tag team around, that's for sure.
They outsmarted Otis and earned the Money in the Bank contract.
That's what you call it, Corey.
Time to party with the Prophets.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
Fire with the Street Profits out here. I can't even get mad at you.
All right, Michael, high five.
All right, maybe not.
You know, guys, I have an idea. How about we all join the Street Profits, choreograph our own little dance inside the club, man? It'll be lit.
That's a great idea, Saxon. Afterward, we can all go play in traffic.
We have tag team competition getting underway with The Miz and John Morrison. And standing in their way of victory, we see Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Can he do it here? And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Playing tag for his partner. Step up in Zieri.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Springboard corkscrew cross body. And shoulders are down.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
He
is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. And Ford had it scouted. Go right to the kidneys. Ooh. Being carried around with ease.
Mm-hmm.
The WWE Universe is done waiting. It's time to get Monday Night Raw underway.
The lights, the crowd, the energy in this arena. You can just feel that this is going to be a special show tonight.
And here comes the man.
Yeah!
The following contest is a triple threat match, making her way to the ring. From Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Well, the man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
Becky's about to stake her claim as the man.
Yeah, I don't see her claim being denied here tonight.
She calls herself the EST.
And her opponents, first, from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
Bianca's been exceptional her entire life. She earned all SEC and All-American honors in track and field at the University of Tennessee. And if you just ask her, she'll tell you why she's better than everybody else.
You got eyes, Byron, you understand.
In the weight room, a beast in the ring. Bianca Belair can do it all.
And she's got a lethal hair whip.
Dana Brooke is in action.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
There's no doubt she has beauty. There's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains.
Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right.
Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
None of your business.
Exactly.
Triple threat matchup, and it's going to be Becky Lynch, Bianca Belair, and Dana Brooke.
The significance of this match being no countouts or disqualifications can't be understated. Not only do you have to worry about a second opponent, but you got to worry about your adversaries fighting dirty and it being perfectly legal.
Drop kick from behind. Run through with the spear. Constant pressure being kept on Becky.
Becky's facing adversity here.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it. Oh, into the corner. This can't be good.
Boom, right to the midsection.
So many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute?
And she goes for the pin. Kick out before the one count.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
Becky moves out of the way.
Schoolboy. No! Into a powerbomb!
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Taking a turn for her now. Kick to the back. Bianca's looking impressive.
Let's see what Belt
makes the cover. And back into the ring she goes. And the kick out by Becky Lynch.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Belair able to counter.
What a four.
Oh, look at this. Can she do it here?
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Four to the face. Nothing fancy about that. Bam! She sent flying into the corner. Bam! What a slap.
Now trampling the opposition.
Finally, reversal on Lynch.
Right through with the spear.
And that's where we are going to end it for the night. See you tomorrow night, everybody.